Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Hollywood veteran Tommy Lee Jones is set to replace Harrison Ford in The Burial. Academy Award winner Jones has enjoyed a stellar career on both the big and small screens, and is one of American cinema's most celebrated actors. Since his breakout role in the 1980 Michael Apted movie called Miner's Daughter, Jones has become a prolific name, winning an Oscar for Best Supporting Actor for his role in 1993's The Fugitive alongside Ford, as well as making his directorial debut in 2005 with The Three Burials of Melquiades Estrada. According to Deadline, Jones will soon have another project in the works, as the 75-year-old has replaced fellow acting legend Ford as the lead role in Amazon's upcoming drama, The Burial. The publication said that Ford had to drop out of the project, but the reason has not been confirmed. Now, Jones will take his place and star alongside Jamie Foxx. The feature will be produced by a combination of Amazon Studios, Bobby Schreiber Inc. and Double Nickel Entertainment, but no release date has been revealed so far. The plot of The Burial will be based on a true story that occurred in the 1990s. The narrative follows a bankrupt funeral home director who decides to sue his rival after their deal goes sour, hiring an attorney to oversee the case. At this point, it's unclear which role will be played by Jones and which by Fox. The film will be helmed by Maggie Betts, and marks the follow-up to her 2017 feature film directorial debut, Noviteate. The screenplay has been written by Doug Wright. In 2019, Jones starred in Ad Astra alongside Brad Pitt, while 2020 saw the acting veteran appear in two movies, Wanderer and The Comeback Trail. Given the new casting has now been confirmed, it's likely that The Burial will enter pre-production at some point this year. Viewers may get the chance to see the movie in 2022 on Prime Video, and many fans will no doubt be hoping that it kicks off a busy couple of years for Tommy Lee Jones. Source: Deadline.